फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू माय चैनल वेट विजिट। हेयर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी वेटनरी साइंस फॉर द कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जामिनेशन प्रिपरेशन। टुडेज टॉपिक इज लाइव स्टॉक टर्मिनोलॉजी। दिस वीडियो इज प्रिपेयर्ड बाय डॉक्टर हेमंत एंड डॉक्टर आशीष मिल। सो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद कैटल टर्मिनोलॉजी। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इट्स स्पेसीज इज बोवाइन। द ग्रुप ऑफ कैटल इज नोन एज हर्ड। एडल्ट मेल इज नोन एज बुल। एडल्ट फीमेल इज नोन एज काउ। यंग मेल इज नोन एज बुल काफ। Young female is known as heifer calf. Newborn is known as calf. Castrated male is known as bullock or steer. Sterilized female is known as spade. Female with its offspring is known as calf at foot. Act of parturition is known as calving. Act of mating is known as sowing. Cry is known as bellowing. And chromosome number is 60. Premating. A female born twin to a bull calf, usually sterile. When there are twin are born, one is male and one is female, in which a female will become a sterile, and this is known as premating. Heifer, a female not calf, not had a calf yet, is known as heifer. Heifrate, a heifer that has calved once and usually prematurely, and then is fed to be slaughtered. A heifer which has calved once and usually prematurely and then is fed for slaughter is known as heifrate. Steer, a castrated male is known as steer. Wheel calves, a cow's feed for fed for early slaughter and usually less than 3 months old is known as wheel calves. The act of mating is known as sowing. And then sheep terminology. Its species is bovine. A group of sheep is known as flock. Adult male is known as ram or tup. Adult female is known as ewe. Adult young male is known as ram lamb or tup lamb. Young female is known as ewe lamb or gimmer lamb. Newborn is known as lamb. A castrated male is wether or weeder. Sterilized female is known as spade. Female with its offspring is known as suckling. Act of parturition in sheep is known as lambing. Act of mating in sheep is known as tupping. Its cry is known as bleating. Its chromosome number is 58. Then goat terminology. Its species is known as caprine. A group of animal is known as flock or band. Adult male of goat is known as buck. Adult female of goat is known as doe. Young male of goat is known as buckling or male kid. A young female of goat is known as goatling. A young newborn of a goat is known as kid. Sterilized female of goat is known as spade. Female with its offspring is known as suckling. Act of parturition in goat is known as kidding. Act of mating in goat is known as sowing. Act of crying in goat is known as bleating. And chromosome number is 58. In horse, its species is equine. A group of horse is known as pack. Its adult male is known as stallion. Its adult female is known as mare. A young male of horse is known as clot. Its young female is known as filly. Newborn of horse is known as foal. Castrated male of horse is known as gelding or geld. Sterilized female of horse is known as spade. Female with its offspring is known as foal at foot. Act of parturation in horse is known as kidding. Act of mating in horse is known as covering. Act of crying is known as nigging. Chromosome number are 64. Jack, a male uncastrated donkey is known as jack. Jenny, a female donkey also called as a female donkey is called as Janet or Jenny. A matron, a mare that has produced a foal is known as matron. A mule, mule is a cross of mare and male donkey is known as mule. Stallion is uncastrated male horse is known as stallion. And act of mating is known as covering. Pig terminology. Its species is known as swine. Group of pig is known as drovey or herd or stock. Adult male of pig is known as boar. Adult female is sow. Young male is called as borling. Young female of pig is gilt. Newborn pig is called as piglet or piglin. A castrated male of pig is known as hog or stag or barrow. A sterilized female is known as spade. A female with its offspring is known as suckling. Act of parturition in pig is known as farrowing. Act of mating is known as coupling. A crying in pig is known as grunting. And chromosome number is 38. A castrated male swine is known as barrow. Uncastrated male swine is known as boar. Act of parturition in swine is farrowing. A female swine that has not had a litter is known as gilt. A female swine with had a litter is known as sow. An act of mating is coupling. I hope friends you like this video. Please like it, share it and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.